great.
It's been fun.
It's been fun watching. I've been really enjoyed following along. So we do have an article in our latest quarterly magazine that talks about the success you've had in your business. And so, and you also, you're a member of the chamber. Tell me a little bit about being a member of the chamber and kind of what that's been like.
I feel like, you know, my wife is my bookkeeper, and we have another girl, Megan, and it, she's marketing director and everything. And it's a whole lot of that with everything I have going on, and I'm kind of hard to tack down and everything. You know what I mean? Mm-hmm. A whole lot of that is kind of above me and everything, but I do know that the chamber has been really good to us. They've sent folks to us. They've helped us in any way they can. And just overall, it's kind of a feel-good deal that that our company is a part of it. It seems like I'm very glad that we are a part of it. And it's not just a little old deal that you pay $100 on. There's some fulfillment to it. So yeah,
we're proud to have you as a member. I want to ask you one last question. Do you have any other big projects coming up?
Well, I mean, I'm always building different things out of metal, of course, and I love it. But we do. We're coming out with some sweet tea and some unsweet tea. We just got to figure out the actual sweetener we're going to use that's not saccharine. You know, but anyway, it's going to be made with well water from our ranch. And it's we have a Second Trinity state-approved well. We're getting all of that done, and it's going to be called Jimmy Don's Hat Top Tea. And each little bottle of it's going to have a little silver cowboy hat on it out of plastic, and we're all over it. And I'm very excited about it. I love tea. And tea with well water tastes different. I know there's a lot of tea out there, but this whole deal means a whole lot to me. Because it's good. It's like going out to great grandma's at the ranch on Sunday and you know, eating a big old dinner and having that sweet tea. And that's what it's going to be like. And I want it that way, or I don't want to do it, you know? So
yeah, there's not much more, nothing more Texan than sweet tea.
I know.
A nice metal sign to hang in your living room,
exactly,
too.
Yeah.
Well, thank you so much for coming on today. We're just, you know, honored to have you on, and we've enjoyed following your story over the last few years, and we hope you a lot of success in the future.
Well, thank you, and we're going to keep doing the best we can.
Great. Well, thanks.
This thing has humbled me down a whole lot. I really enjoy it.
Good.
Thank you.
Well, thank you very much.
You take care.